Life cannot exist without water. Water's unique chemical properties enable living things to survive, like adhesion, cohesion, high specific heat. Water can do all these things because of its polarity. Universal solvent, it climbs up a capillary. Hydrogen bonded, A. These are water's properties. Molecules of H2O stick together and up they go. Against gravity they flow. These are water's properties. They absorb a lot of heat. Dissolve solutes easily. They expand when they freeze. These are water's properties. Adhesion. Water molecules stick to anything. Cohesion. Stick together, stay strong, cause a hydrogen bonds. High specific heat. To warm it up takes a lot of energy. Water properties occur because water is polar. It has opposite ends, positive and negative. Capillary action. Forces move water in the upward direction. Surface tension creates a skin-like membrane that can withhold weight. Water properties occur because water is polar. It has opposite ends, positive and negative. Molecules of H2O stick together and up they go. Against gravity they flow. These are water properties. They absorb a lot of heat. Dissolve solutes easily. They expand when they freeze. These are water properties. Universal solvent. Water dissolves most anything. And water's in your blood. So water dissolves sugar and salts. Water regulates life processes, homeostasis. Water properties occur because water is polar. It has opposite ends, positive and negative. What happens when we freeze? Ice has a lighter density. That means ice floats. Lakes don't freeze solid when it's cold. Water properties occur because water is polar. It has opposite ends, positive and negative. Molecules of H2O stick together and off they go. Against gravity they flow. These are why.